large pot to basically a pressure cooker, which in this case I'm not going to pressure cook anything. It's just a multi-use pot for me. I'm going to put it on my two tablespoons of olive oil. So again, what we're going to do is we're going to cover it quick, and we're going to cook for an additional hour and a half. Well, it's been another hour and a half, so we're going to Set that aside.